What?
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Once upon a time,
there was a man named Zero Kelvin 90.
The rebels are taking over a control.
Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Living your life after death.
Hello there.
A few moments later. A few moments later.
Wait a minute!
Nope!
I want the kill.
Use the force, Luke.
What? He killed me with this heavy strike after... Oh my gosh. Did you see that, dude?
Use the force, Luke.
Run.
Nope.
So just do it. Make your dreams come true. Just do it. Nothing is impossible.
Nope.
but I cannot see. I'm legally blind.
Really, really, teammate? Are you, oh my gosh, are you blind? Are you?
They're behind us.
Okay, there was a lot that just happened, so here is an instant replay of all of it. Notice there's a lot of enemies, so I just decided to throw a thermal imploder. This guy comes after me, melees his own teammate. I end up killing both of them. Meanwhile, two noobs just come by to say hi. I don't treat them with the same respect. One of them melees the tree. Do a quick shoulder check to make sure no one else is around. This guy gets wrecked by my teammates. And that guy has terrible aim, so I take him out no problem. And there we go.
Money!
He got in here! This is awesome, dude. No! Did he get you guys? Did he get all of us? That's awesome. Oh man. That's hilarious, dude. Oh my gosh. I just got killed by another smart rocket. Oh wow.
Ready on the ball! Oh!
That melee though, oh man. Level 3 bounty hunter with the ion torpedo.
You'd ever learn to mind your surroundings.
You finally learn to do what is necessary. I won't kill you.
Chazzy, I just...
Money!
You know what I should do is put a proxy bomb on top of the AT-AT. That would be hilarious. I'm gonna do it, Ultra.
Defend that control okay. Point. The rebels
here we go.
Taking it over.
Oh, on Jedlin?
Yes.
What are you doing? Leroy Jenkins. Leroy.
We're doing alright.
Doing well.
Yes! Yes! I just got the funniest stinger pistol. Whoa.
Hey bro, watch your jet. Watch your jet, bro. Watch your jet!
No! I totally failed! Oh my god. And then we win. Right? Like, should we use rocks? Yeah, like sonic imploders only.
No jump pack. No. Anything you want to, no jump pack. Like, everybody wants talks about nerfing themselves, but nobody ever wants to give up their gunpowder.
Alright. I will give up jump pack. Decker, I'll do it with you.
I'll do it.
Yeah.
Pulse cannon cycler DLT-19X. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. I will do that. Yes. With cooling cell?
Yep.
Okay, and then Berserker?
Yep. The funny thing is that's actually a hand that I have for regular.
Nice.
Rio Co-Star, whatever is over there.
Man.
Yeah, he's right in the back. Right there, you see him?
He chose poorly. You have chosen wisely.
So I don't die.
I'm gonna teach him how to play the objective.
He's up top.
What? I got an assist on that! How?
And all you have to do is believe.
Believe what? The laws of gravity don't exist.
If you truly believe that they don't, then they don't.
Actually, I can use that in my... So low.
What?! He killed me with an ion torpedo!
I saw that, dude. Yes!
You know, that is really getting annoying.
Look, I have one job on this lousy ship. It's stupid, but I'm gonna do it, okay?
Sure, no problem.
There's a group of them. Stay right there, minions. Oh! You guys see the kill feed on that one?
Nah.
They're teabagging in the morning.
Dude, that Jedi Knight kid, every time he killed me, he would just teabag me.
Yeah,
motherfucker. He was Dengar though, and then I killed him. It was, you faggot.
This sounds like a
Like you're talking to the police about something that
happened. Every time he killed me, teabag me, officer.
Teabag me. Do you have any proof of this?
I feel violated.
He just keeps on teabagging me.
Officer, you gotta do something about that. That's, that can't be legal.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. Whoa. What's this scout trooper doing into our spawn?
Look at you go!
Look at him go! Oh man, I love it in those rare moments where you have like perfect aim.
Oh yeah.
And you just one shot the guy, like on the first try too.
Whoa.
Someone's mad.
How about new, you crazy duck?
Oh! Again, first.
Allahu Akbar!
I saw that.
Allahu Akbar!
Oh my gosh, dude, like four people just.
Allahu Akbar!
Five people.
What can men do against such reckless hate?
Take cover! Oh my gosh. Yeah, I got him. Oh, dude! I threw back on you right as that happened. This poor guy. Nice. What? Smoking got a kill at the last second? Did you guys see that? It was at 10 and then it went to 11. Oh my gosh, I just got killed with a smart rocket. Seriously.
And if you're thinking just now, why me, oh God? The answer is, God has nothing to do with you.
Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person you love.